Bank Indonesia has decided to maintain the benchmark rate at 6.25%, and in doing so, meet investors' forecast for this month's interest rate climate. However, the central bank has also hinted at the possibility of a cut over the next several months. The Bank Indonesia Board of Governors meeting on August 20th and 21st decided to maintain the BI or Bank Indonesia rate at 6.25%, the deposit facility rate at 5.50%, and the lending facility rate at 7%. The central bank's decision to keep the key rate unchanged aligned with a pro-stability monetary policy as a preemptive and forward-looking measure to ensure that inflation remains within a target range of 2.5 plus or minus 1% for 2024 and 2025. Bank Indonesia stated that it will continue to analyze and monitor global economic developments as part of its policy-making process. The bank has analyzed a baseline scenario predicting that the Federal Reserve will lower the federal funds rate this year in September and November, as well as December, by 25 basis points each. Next year, the bank forecasts 3 more rate cuts, each by also 25 basis points in the first and second quarters. However, the bank is also considering a potential risk scenario where the rate would still be cut twice this year, but only twice next year. The positive messaging over the last couple of months, which takes into account global economic conditions, could potentially signal the end of the high interest rate climate to come over the next several months.
Rapat Dewan Gubernur Bank Indonesia pada tanggal 20 dan 21 Agustus 2024 memutuskan untuk mempertahankan BI rate sebesar 6.25%, demikian juga suku bunga deposit facility tetap sebesar 5.5% dan suku bunga lending facility tetap sebesar 7%.